Your vehicle has USB ports in the center console box that can interface with the audio system. Additional USB ports are available in the front media pocket and the rear of the center console. These ports are used for charging devices through a USB connection and do not interface with the vehicle's audio system. Plug a compatible storage device into a port to play compressed audio files stored on the device. To play an iPod, connect the cable supplied with your iPod to the USB port. Then connect the other end of the cable to your iPod. When devices are connected to both USB ports, audio can only be played from the device that is plugged in first. Both ports will charge the connected device's battery if compatible. Press the media button repeatedly to switch to the USB or iPod mode, or touch the appropriate key on the audio source bar if available. When an iPod or USB device is first connected to the system, you have the option of registering the device for use with the voice recognition system. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.